Okay, so it ain't a Honda, but it's badass.